Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Through. Her love. The fuck?
Mm-hmm.
stuff in there. Get in there. All right. Smart, Ellie. Hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Huh? things in here. Oh. Great. Street from here. Gotta go back in. Okay. Head down to the street.
Seattle. Get me the hell out of here. Okay. You are here, and the hospital's there.
Cut through the park. Must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Here we go. I think I can fit.
No, don't! Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful.
Straggler! Get the wolf! Don't let her escape!
Keep eyes for stragglers.
Diana, what happened?
Seems we weren't as thorough as we thought.
They're here, somewhere.
Let's set them free.
Hiding somewhere.
quiet. Let go.
Shut up.
Hospital. This.
I should skim through this. Better still be there, Nora.
Thank you.
find her yet?
Shit.
Gate while no one was looking.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Girl waiting for me at the spot.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Probably hiding with her game thing.
No, I mean, this is taking all day. There should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
I know India was inbound.
Shut it! you, Nora. Here.
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Chester! Somebody, please!
Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Trespasser.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Ah!